For animal testing involving dogs, most laboratories use beagles as they are small and docile. They are the most forgiving of the people inflicting distress on them. They generally like to be handled, and so that's kind of weaponized against them because they will cause the least amount of problems for the people doing the testing.